Operational report. Submarines have been detected. Submarine Sculpin fails to fire. Repairs complete. Repairs incomplete. Contact reports. Recon Tinian. Recon Saipan. Recon Malacca. Kill credit. Contact report. Contact report. Supplies moved. Repairs complete. Expansions. Replacements taken. Refit begins. Wow, lots of upgrades. Good. 5th Australian also upgrading. Reinforcements, Portland and Bombay. Oh, just another yard minesweeper. What the hell's still coming out here? That's an awful long way. Was that a part of his battleship group? And here come the more transports, it looks like. Okay, we'll try to kill them with the carriers. Hong Kong. One for repair. And one for the gauntlet. Looks like there's a convoy in the gauntlet. Troop transport. Shanghai. We have Grayling return. Whoa! Okay, we'll need an upgrade. Yes. Disband. Oh, remember, we buried all the ships that went into refit. Under repair, all ships. Turn off the upgrade. And this one that's withdrawing. Yeah, we already know about that. Okay, so now we're at Shanghai. We have the Grayling under repair. It's going into refit. I'm just going to leave it on the pier side, simply because it'll get repaired anyway. Tunny. I think we pulled it off of Chiba Station, so this one's going out to Chiba. All three. Oops, I've got to make sure. Did I set the reaction size, a reaction range? Good, I did. But I didn't set the resupply. Submarines have come out. Okay, let's see which one of these. This one is coming in for supply. This one's coming in and coming in for refueling. There's still 5,000, or no, 2,000 worth of fuel there. That's plenty. Pilot, aircraft-wise, we're trying to pull out this one. We've been trying to rest him. He's on sweep at 4%. No problem. Let him rest. Let him recover. Air attack on the dam. Oh, the hurricanes. You cost me a... You killed a pilot, too, you little buggers. See, now we have to request another one. I wonder if maybe they're two... we still have a 50. He's a qualified pilot, so let's grab him. I wonder if I pulled out all the experienced pilots and left the less experienced pilots here, I wonder if the AI can actually sense that these pilots are less capable, so that they now was when they're getting their bombs through. I changed them out just because I want all the Canadians. These are the guys that we took out were on the 70 level, and I wanted to get some other get some experience for these other guys, so then they get to fly some combat patrols. So he killed a Canadian on the ground. The units over at Changsha are going to just sit and wait. Let's see, where is this one? Number 615. Your mates are in Shanghai, so no, that's fine. We'll wait. We have the Buffaloes still waiting, trying to recover that last aircraft. Nothing else happening. No quiet in Lido. Lido, we're still recovering the aircraft, still repairing. Northern China. We're the combat group is in. Let's try a deliberate attack. Let's see how we're trying to shake up the enemy so that we can slow him down. He's obviously not coming down into Chaifeng. If he's not coming this way, where is he going? Could he be going up to Linxi? Could he be coming across the other side? He couldn't be coming down here because we were here and he just came in through here. It's unlikely he came up to just go over here, so he's probably not going to be there. So the only two choices are he was moving up to Linxi or here. If he was moving to Linxi, he wouldn't have come from here to here, so it's unlikely he's going to get Linxi. I think he's trying to move across. Like, why that? That's just the toughest way to march, but okay, if that's what you want to do, that's what you want to do. We've only got 300 assault value here, and but these little cavalry squads of the enemy, they only have about fit between 50 and 80, 50 and 70 or so assault value themselves. Oh, we're moving in to seal up this hole. Let's try to starve the enemy. Okay, we've got another one here. We're going to move up to block if we can. The headquarters is now in. So we're here to block the 75th and 91st. We can rebuild. Let's move. These are my, let's move them northward. These were my ready brigades, my ready reaction brigades. Set all to this and set all to move. And we're going to cancel the headquarters. Just stop and sit here. See, the headquarters is sitting here because we've won all sides of the hex. The enemy can't leave. He can't get supplies. All we need is like a child leading a horse. He can't do anything to move out of here. Where else have we got? Oh, we've got the eighth, the heading towards Lawan. Okay. Part of my massive stack coming across. The artillery ready to crush Antung. Vietnam. The fragment has arrived. We'll take it out. Oh man, 3 days to unpack. Are you freaking kidding me? March towards Cameron Bay. Along with the other ones, all strung out on the road. We have, how many are here? 6372 and 6172. So one's moving to 61 and the other one moving to 63. That's all right. By the time these guys move out here, this guy will have a chance to move in here. That's good. Good timing. Everyone here. Okay, we're moving south. We're 1 mile away, so we can probably do it in combat mode. Not a big deal if you get hit by artillery fire. It's not very damaging, but it's always a good practice to have. Oh, wait, this one's moving to the west. Sorry, it's the difference. This one's moving southwest. Southwest is okay. We're moving into a combat zone. Moving to the west is just moving into an empty hex. Or we hope it's an empty hex. Okay. Oh, wait. I wish I could just say move all, but the Panthers, Pantalia Lancers, are trying to move. See, it moved 44 44 in one turn. So that's going to be what? 1, 2, three, four, five, 6, 7, 8, 9. It might take a little longer than I thought. If it goes that route, the AI just might decide to take us right across, right around too, right straight through too. These have moved 27 miles, so next turn they should move another 27 or so and be right out of here. These have moved 15, so now we're going to put them back into movement mode. So not this turn, but next turn they'll arrive here. The submarines are heading back for more troops. We conducted the assault on Kuala Lumpur and have captured it. Same on Kuantan and have captured it. So I might leave them here. No, I guess not. I was thinking about leaving something here so we can march up the coast and try to block the enemy here, escape from Kota Baru. But jeez, look at that. The road is so terrible. Oh boy. We're so far away. And we also picked up Malacca is occupied, so there's no way we're going to attack that one. Mersing is too far away. So the question is, do I retrieve these paratroops? And I think I will. Okay. Troop. Here's the easy part. Troop transport. Troop pickup. Just reverse the direction. Reversing the polarity. Okay. We have the Mitchells out here. We're going to arrest these guys now. Okay, you're at 7. Is there any other target with which we can fly? Phnom Penh has shown that it does have aircraft. Their ownership, yeah, so there's units here, here, and here. There's not going to be an easy capture by any means. See? So this is all under enemy control. There's an enemy on the island, so there's no freebie here. Well, when we get closer, if we can capture some more bases here and move up, especially to Singapore, we'll take a look and see if there's any other empty bases like Sibolga, Sibaru, or we'll do the same thing with the Catalinas and capture all the little dot bases around here. But for now, I think the days of parachute assault are over. We've got supplies here. We're defending just fine. Check to see what's moved into, arrived on the train. Oh, an armored brigade. Yes. Leaving in 58 days. Get moving, people. We have 58 days to use them to capture. That's not a hell of a lot. Coastal artillery also get moving. They're so slow in their march. And we did say that we were going to leave the Burmese battalion on strategic. Yeah, if we can capture one or two of these, or this one, we can send them racing down here and maybe use them once they get down here. Have them come back up to block behind. Yeah, this is a mortar crew. It's not going to last long. What have we got here? Chumpon? These guys are all ready to... Hold on, dude, where did we attack? Yeah, Chumpon is where the liberators are. Maybe I'll put in a sacrificial headquarters unit over here so they can move, they can put support squads out and then have them marching behind the enemy. That might be an idea. all units are we're getting on the railroad. The Indian Division has arrived. Oh boy. Where's the rest of it? Did I miss it? Here's the Indian Division. Order it to march to Singora as well. See if there's anyone else that marched in. Nope. Okay. So we're looking for a sacrificial headquarters unit we can use. Can't seem to find one here. There's first. We could use these guys, I guess. Well, I'm not getting any headquarters units around here. Special Forces Division. Okay. We might use them. Here's the Indian Corps. I'm going to change the direction. No, I'm going to redirect you guys to Chumpon. It's always easier to replace support squads than it is to replace real infantry squads or tanks. Paratroopers. Belfast AA has arrived at Moulmein. Order it to march down to Bangkok. Chiang Mai, reinforcements arrive. Gun unit, heavy anti-aircraft unit. Move to Singora. Nothing else coming in. Bangkok building nicely. As is Ayutthaya. Holding 37,000, okay. No additional reinforcements, Calcutta. Nothing happening in, no submarine detection, Ceylon. Okay, the transports are coming in. We better get some escorts out there. Form, surface, let's call it. No, they don't need battleships, they need destroyer escorts. I'll even send destroyers. Okay. Merge up. Nothing happening, Bombay's. Karachi, no enemy detected. So it's in and out. Ah, the transports have arrived. All, so soon, huh? So soon out of Aden. How many was that? 2 days? 3 days? Okay, so it's just convoys in and out of Karachi. The reinforcement convoy disbanded. Looks like, oh, wow, only 90,000. That's less than 100,000 left over in Cape Town already. We're already waiting for the next reinforcement convoy. That's pretty pathetic amount. Okay, now, you know, the Dauntless here at 15 days. Let's just go to Colombo. We're going to check on Dauntless. Oh, cripes. Who sorts a base like that? Dauntless. Withdraw in 15 days. It's not coming back, so let's check for the captain. Is he any damn good? Naval at 60? Yeah, he's pretty damn good. Hate to do it. Kilgore. And there are no aircraft involved. Withdraw the ship. Significant note, we've got the convoys from Aden and South Africa getting on the map at about the same time. Submarine check. We know Aback and Greyback and Albacore are headed back. We know those. Argonaut. What the heck? Oh, we missed it. I must have hit just a little bit too high. Idiots. Still heading over to Pagan. And the other two are headed back. Check the range on these. Coming back. Coming back. Refuel, refuel. Oh, Poggi. Okay. Short of fuel. Set up to refuel Fukuijima. There's still 2,500 here. So enough. These guys, have they already refueled? Nope. Nope. Still heading back to refuel. Torpedo check. Growler is the only one that fired a torpedo, and she's got lots left. There was an attack on Darwin. No damage. No other activity. Papua New Guinea, quiet. Convoy inbound. Still too damaged to move. Yeah. The damage on the ships, it will take 16 days as estimated for refit, so it'll take 16 days before we can even try to move them out of the shipyard and take them over to Sydney. There's not much choice in that. If I try to repair them, it'll just delay the other ships by that much longer, and these poor bastards are in here long enough. I need the landing ships more than I need the little aviation destroyers. Quiet on Suva. Quiet in Panama. Tankers finishing their unloading in Pearl Harbor. No other activity. West Coast. Transports returned. This is, oh, Moroqua. Mormac wave. Disband. These have returned. Okay. They are set for an upgrade. Disband. Tankers ready? Or are they almost filled? You know, for the last few hundred points. Oh, no, this one. British Zeal is going to stay. But all the other ones heading for Pearl Harbor. Check for upgrades. We already know about these. And these guys need an upgrade as well. Oh, Sea Fox. Nothing more this month. AOs and AUs, nothing. Repair ships. Well, it doesn't get any slower, it doesn't get any better. So, more MacWave, we'll just repair where you are. Okay, we'll form up the others. Let's see, how many transports have we got ready to go? Sea Fox is my special forces, so we're not going to use them. We'll use more MacWave the same way. Okay, refuel them. Sister ship. We have the Chileb and the other transports ready to load, but not these 17s. See, so there's only what, couple here. But a couple, they can each take an engineering unit, so they will, and we'll take it over to Wake. All right, all sorted. Tankers to Pearl. Transports to Wake. Operations report, any unknown? Okay, Portland, reinforcement. Portland. Down to San Francisco. Coastal route. Oak Harbor. I think expanded. Is it, oh, one last one, huh? One last one. Panape. Where are we? Panape. Here we are. Panape. Enemy task force moving to the east. Oh boy. Panape. Dock, unload, and disband. Well, we might as well refuel here. There we go. These guys, unloading. Yeah, get into the base, unload, and wait, and await the carriers. Oh, enemy activity detected. Air activity over on truck. Damn it, they must have gotten some supplies. At Bonape, we're starting to pick up the little construction battalions already. May as well get ahead of the rush. Here we've got a carrier coming back. We've got two carriers. Damn it! They're supposed to follow! I must have ordered the wrong one to return. Damn it! And now there's activity, oops, on Guam. Activity on... truck, which is not a good thing. So we're heading back. Maybe we will sink these guys on the way. This guy is going to head out of here. Maybe we can try to sink this guy. They still got dive bombers. They still have some, no torpedoes left. Wow, no. I don't think a unit will fly with partial torpedoes. Either it has enough or it doesn't. It doesn't fly half and half, so these guys are going to try to dive bomb whatever the hell is left here. Probably a destroyer or something. Let's see, we're at range of 12. We're almost out of the danger zone for and a range of 11 here. So we're going to go another day with the transports because the enemy, if he has Betty's here, can strike at 15. Five bombers at least. So we're going to go another day before we leave the before we release the transports. There's the thundering herd coming back and going out. Well, if you're coming back, we can refuel. Take all the fuel you want out of Panape. We're not going to be coming back. We're not going to be coming back very often. Transports car. We're still unloading here. Oh, we've got a few more down. Look at these guys. Yeah. We'll juggle these. We got our bombardment groups. The battleship check for damage. No damage to the cruisers. So we're going to bombard again. Detection level 9 out of 10. Great. Still up there. Bombardment. Check for damage. No damage to any ships here. Hit Tinian. Tinian also has a 9 out of 12. Excellent. The transports are finishing off their final unload. Without any carriers, we're not really going to send them back. So we may as well just keep them here until a carrier group is available to provide escort. So that's 21 ships. Yeah, nothing to we repair them and wait. We're into the dock. Check the auxiliaries. Oh right, we don't want to load those up, so we're gonna form support. Get the AVD out of the dock, plus these. Oh, this one's. Oh, why didn't it go? Oh, the Argon. Pardon me. Okay, these we don't want to reload. Now we want to reload all these. Wow. Close to 900,000 in supplies. Okay, now that they're reloaded, we get rid of these guys, disband them back into the dock. Yeah, I know. Pain, isn't it? The AOs. Oh, gosh. You idiots didn't sail? The whole point was that you could get out of here. Okay. You jacket. You dumbasses! Get the AOs out. You were supposed to go with the wake group. Let's see if we can sneak out of here without being destroyed by the enemy. I'm testing my luck a little. That's 5 ships. Go like hell, man. You dumbasses. Any other ships that can go with them? These are 13s. Okay, we'll send the so-called speedy 14s out. You got no one to blame but yourselves, you dummies. We'll send the Argon. Now, do I send any escorts with it? No. Just get out of here, you dumbasses. I know, I forgot to put them on there. I know! 40,000 in fuel. Let's see if they can catch up. Checking the recon situation. We have, oh, they're into the 4 range. Let's get them down and rested. We have the other one here. This one's at 0. Okay. Take over for Saigon. Saipan. Here's another one ready. F-45As. The 5 Alpha. No problem. Let's rebuild. Let's put them up at maximum altitude. I'll send the individual flight over Tinian. Looks like there's air activity over Pagan. Maybe this is a bad idea. I may scrub the mission. Who knows? S-31 fires torpedoes at a patrol boat. Duds. Oh, missed. Missed, I guess. Bombardment Saipan. Haruna hit again. I love it. More units destroyed. Oh, we're destroying them. Not disabling. Destroying. That's great. Bombardment Tinian. 2, 4, 6, 8 at least destroyed on the ground, I think. Smashing non-combat units as well. Oh, he still has squads on the ground. That's disturbing. That's worrisome. Air raid, see Tamarat. Hurricanes are up. See Singora air raid. Hurricanes are up. Singora second air raid. As long as we defend, that's all. That's good enough for me. O-24 hit 5 times by an E-boat. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, she's hurt. Trying to go through the shallow water. Even at night, we got detected. Ouch, not good. Sometimes the enemy gets lucky too. Air attack. From the carriers coming back, hits the transport, hit and sunk. Still other ships here. Damn it. Oh, O class under attack by a Jake float plane. Lots of submarines under attack by enemy aircraft. Air attack, Quantan. Hammering the base. Did we actually have lost 51 supply? Really? We had that much at the base? I didn't even know we had that much here. Oh well. Bombing practice, Akyab. Bombing practice, Majuro. Air attack, Chaifeng. Nobody to. Oh, we do have Mohawks defending from Fusen. Great. But we still take some minor casualties. Air attack near Heijo. Vanguards attack, defend. Three dive bombers destroyed. Bombardment near Chaifeng. Japanese bombardment. Okay, so it's one cavalry brigade. Yeah, no more than 70 assault value. Bombardment Saigon. We just take it and take it. Deliberate attack near Chaifeng. 1-to-1 odds. We may have to take a. Oh, well, okay. That's all right. Disabled is fine. Just stop the unit from moving. Drop him into combat, drop him whatever. Keep him from moving while we come surround him and kill him. Our fortifications have risen on Ailing Lap Lap, Roi Na Mor, and Wok Chi. I've started building them just because of the damn nuisance raids. We've got supplies, we've got engineers there. We may as well build a couple of fortifications.